Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
직원들을,
which means
employees in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
직원들을, 직원들을, 직원들을.
One more time.
직원들을, 직원들을, 직원들을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.